Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Please wait here for personnel to assist you. Dr. Sobeck.
Okay. I guess they weren't on great terms with Elizabeth. Well, let's find a way in.
Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Credentials not recognized.
I guess it doesn't like me either.
Should be able to pry this open. There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh, what's that stench?
Entire camp wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. And it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. And then through the wall.
I should take a look at the rubble in that gap.
Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something. It's some kind of Oseram prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor. A lot of supplies here. I guess they plan to stay a while.
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.